Pristam, tvoja vipra, lokanu grahakarina, ataham paramam brahma, tat shakti paratim punaha, suryanatva grahapatim, jagadut patikarinam, vakshyami Vedanayanam yatha brahma mukachatam shantaya guru bhaktaya sarvata satyavadine astikaya pradatavyam tata shriyo yavapsyati Yam parashishaya nastikaya shataya va tate prati dinam dukam jayate natra samshaya nadiyam parashishaya nastikaya shataya va tate prati dinam dukam jayate natra samshaya
Parashara said, O Brahmin, your query has an auspicious purpose for the welfare of the world and has been rightly made. Having offered my obeisances to Lord Brahma, Sri Saraswati Devi, and Lord Surya, who is the chief of planets and the cause of creation, I shall relate to you the science of Jyotish as it was heard by me from Lord Brahma. The teaching of Jyotish is only to be given to students who are good and peacefully disposed, who honor the preceptors and elders, and who speak only truth, who are devotees of the Lord. It is only this way the good will follow.